Alright, so we're going to try and duplicate a full stack of nether quartz. And we did it. So if you look, there's 64 here, and there's 64 on the ground. So what we have to do is quickly convert those we have into something else, otherwise they'll disappear. So now we have 16 blocks of nether quartz, and a full stack of nether quartz. So we duplicated a full stack of nether quartz, which is pretty awesome.